more time. I just want to be me.
I should have took it when you made that call. I can't let the chances go. I want my shine.
Welcome to our YouTube channel, guys. I hope you guys are great and you've been fine and you've been living your best life and you've just been happy.
Honestly.
We've been happy, haven't we?
Yeah, you know.
Like, it's taken a toll, sis. From uni's coming out fast, but we're just trying to, you know.
When it's coming and you're also trying to do our thing.
So it's a story time of when we've ever fought or been physical in our whole entire life.
Our first fight.
Yeah, basically.
Our first
our only fight.
Yeah.
How did it happen? So you want to put something back?
Okay. How old are we?
Year 9. We was in year 8, actually.
Are you sure?
It was 8 or year 9?
I don't even know.
I think it was year 8.
Bro, I thought it was year 9.
Because
we were more familiar with the
room. It was either year 8 or year 9, so we was like, how old is year 8 then?
Let me bring on this.
15? No, wait, how old is... 50, yeah, it's 15,
are you sure?
15, 16.
No.
Yeah, because year 11, yeah, when you're...
Year 11 is 16.
Oh, so it was even younger. Was that in our 14, 13?
13, 14.
I feel like someone's going to be laughing at us right now.
Yeah,
was that young? Was that year?
Yeah, 9 year old.
What was it? I think we were around that time. We had another. See, we were friends, but we had like another friend. Another kind of friend. And I think she went primary school.
Technically, she was basically my friend.
She was your friend?
Yeah.
She went primary school with me, so we came to stay in secondary school together.
So coming into secondary school, I knew her. But I also knew you from you guys.
But then again, I had all my friends from primary school, so I was always with my friends in primary school, but then. We was all in the same form. We ended up all in the same form group. So obviously, if you're in form group,
you're all kind of the same.
You're just chilling. You got like form time all together. PSHE. You're with your form class, so you guys are chilling, get to know each other. So that's how we became like formed the kind of friendship group with her, my friends, and your friends.
Yeah.
Like, it was all cool together.
It's just one big friendship group, I guess.
Yeah.
But then inside in it, it was me and you
and
me
her.
And her three.
Yeah. I think. She lived on our way home, so because we used to go home together all the time, so because she lived on our way home, it would be like, we'll go home together, so we'll like wait after school for each other to go home together. So I think that's how we kind of formed this friendship of a three.
It's cool.
So we was friends now, and then I think, did you have an altercation with her? I don't know, did she do something to you or something like that? You wasn't really cool with her for a certain reason.
Yeah, you know your friend is just moving like this.
Yeah,
she was just moving like this, and I didn't like it. But then, like, you could just tell she was a little snake in the green grass.
And I never clocked onto it.
You didn't really clock onto it, yeah. But I clocked onto it and I didn't like it. And then she always do paddy paddy with you.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, you're fake.
Because you would do paddy paddy with
her. Yeah,
because
I would
paddy paddy with her. I was oblivious all the time. I was just cool.
Yeah, she would just paddy paddy with everyone. And I was just like, God, this fake girl. And it was just, all annoying, to be honest.
Yeah, and then I think there was one point
she used that to her advantage.
She used the fact that I was paddy with her and she wasn't paddy with her to her advantage, because she had access to me and access to you through me, kind of not like that in a way,
but
she could hurt you when she's close to me, kind of thing.
She
was kind of not getting upset, but you were just like,
I'm thinking, hey, this green grass is there, and like,
we're gonna call her green grass.
That's what killed the man.
Okay, we're gonna call this third friend green grass.
Green grass.
Green grass.
This green grass was there. She was just literally doing the most. She was doing the most, and she somewhat succeeded in her most doing.
Yeah.
Did she not?
She didn't succeed. But
she basically did.
In that moment, she had a little fun because.
Oh yeah, because sister girl, we're still friends.
But let me just force forward to let me get the story. Let me make this story short.
Yeah.
So there was one point. I think there was one time. Someone messaged me about Basui. I don't know what this person said. There was somebody completely different.
Yeah.
I don't know what they said. Something like, I don't remember what they said, but it wasn't rude, but it wasn't nice. On this message, I showed green grass and I was like, oh my days, look what they said about Basui. But it wasn't the thing is that it wasn't rude, but it was just like,
yeah,
like, who gave you that mouth to, like, why are you even talking on, like, I'm not trying to remember what it was because it wasn't rude. I don't know what you said, something like,
working me. What? She working me.
What? I really don't remember, but it wasn't rude. It wasn't rude because if it was rude, I would have said something about it. But I wasn't. It wasn't rude. I didn't say nothing. I didn't even laugh. I didn't. I think I ignored the message or something like that. I don't know what I did. And then I told Greengrass. And I think Greengrass told you.
Yeah, but you didn't tell me.
I didn't tell her because I didn't think I need to tell her because it wasn't a thing where it didn't hold weight. So I didn't think it didn't need to be discussed. Or it was just like a thing I ignored. I just left it. It was very stupid. So when I told Greengrass, I didn't tell her because I didn't want you to think about it or feel upset or anything because it wasn't serious. When I told Greengrass told her, and Greengrass made it seem to that I never backed the situation made it seem like I was a fake friend. So you came at me.
I was thinking, so after
she
found out,
she came at me. Then she was like, oh, someone's chatting about me, you're not going to back it. I was thinking, it wasn't even like a that, it wasn't a serious thing. But she was, the way Greengrass had explained to her, she was already upset at her. So from there, we became a bit shaky. It was a bit off, like, from there.
Because I've in mind,
I didn't need to back it because it wasn't nothing. And I was thinking, why is she coming at me? Because like it's not like I laughed at anything. Like, I didn't aid it.
But I didn't know that. All I knew was that someone was chatting about me and my friend didn't back me. She didn't even tell me.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so it's on my end. She made me look bad in front of her. So that's why we was a bit on rocky terms. She wasn't really talking. This spread out for like, we wasn't really talking. I think from that point,
we
wasn't really talking before.
It went downhill.
Very long. It was like, couple months.
But we actually just cut.
Yeah, we just
stopped. Yeah, she stopped talking to me.
I didn't stop talking to you.
You did.
I lessened the talking and then you didn't really help it. So I just didn't say anything.
Okay.
But it wasn't from that point. I didn't just stop talking to her. I was a bit like, excuse me, like, I didn't do anything and you're coming at me. So I was just a bit like, So I was not as paddy with her. I think you clocked on with that.
I remember this is secondary school.
It's like secondary school.
The way you take things,
secondary school, you take it to heart. It's like,
I'm not talking to you at all.
I'm not sharing my homework. Just stuff like rubbish like that.
And then you know when it's break time, you're on your own.
Break time, I'm not sitting with you. All that stuff. Yeah. That's how it was. Like, it was just really dumb, like petty stuff. But that's how our friendship. At that point, just wasn't talking.
And she took that to her advantage. Because obviously, she could talk to me, she can talk to you.
Yeah.
She was kind of like the bridge. So anything she said.
I don't think you were talking to her.
Not as much, but she could still talk to me.
No,
she was closer to you. At that time, she was closer to you.
Because I still didn't know that she told you.
Then how?
Well, no, I did know she told you. I wasn't talking to her.
Was she talking to me then? I think she was talking to me then.
Yeah, she was talking to you.
Yeah.
That's why
She came to me with value information.
Yeah, cool. So when Greengrass told her this information, from that point on, they were closer and I was not picked at friendship, but I was kind of like looked at as the bad friend. And I didn't really care for Greengrass, so I was thinking, why did you tell Basui about that situation when it was really nothing? You made it look bad. So from that point I was like, you know what? See you later kind of thing. Then I think it went on for a couple months. I would say it was like time.
And you know when the
maybe it's not long, but it's long.
No, it was long.
Was it? I think
it was long. Like I can remember.
It was long to the point that one of our head of years,
as in the head teacher,
to us, like as in
took us in the room.
As in no, separately. She used to come to me. Separately.
No, but is it?
Yeah, she used to come to me. Yeah, Miss Lucy. Miss Lucy used to come to me and be like,
What's going on?
You're
gonna be silly. This was year 8.
Like,
was it year 9?
Like, it was young, but that's how close we was in them times. That like, the teachers would even clock that we weren't talking, kind of thing.
We would do everything together.
She came to me on like three or four separate occasions. And I was just like, we make friends and you lose friends. I wasn't.
She wasn't having it.
I wasn't interested because I just felt like, gee, I didn't need to back it. Like, I just felt like. You came at me for no reason, do you know what I mean? And it's like, how could you not know that in a situation of defense, I would defend you? It's like, okay, cool, like, if that's how it is, then when it comes to me, I won't be there. And like, disappear, that's what I did kind of thing.
Yeah.
But it went on for a long, even activities week.
Fam, a whole foot part.
We went foot part, we didn't speak. So, one day, yeah, I think.
The stalk, because there's so much add-ons.
There's so much add-ons, yeah. There was one day when,
end of term.
That's when we started talking, but I'm gonna go to the bit when we had the fight. There was one day when I don't know if I was in a mood. I don't remember what it was. It was after a break, but I don't think anything happened at break that made this happen.
We weren't talking.
So then I came into class and I saw my friends that I've known since primary school. So this is now I said that our friendship was like broken up. So I was like, oh. So in PSHE. I went to go sit with them, but I think I went toilet or went somewhere. So in the time I went toilet.
Oh, you were in the classroom before?
I was in the classroom before, that's why I had an argument with you.
I didn't know, wow!
Yeah, that's what I meant.
I didn't know you were in the classroom before.
You didn't know?
No, I came.
That's why I left. I was like, excuse me. Well, basically, I sat down, but I went somewhere. I think I went toilet.
Yeah.
And I came back. When I came back, this girl was in my seat.
Have in mind, I've come in, I'm thinking, where to sit? Okay, there's my friends at the back. I'm gonna sit down and there's a seat.
I was thinking, yo, so I walked
that's
in.
Mad.
And I was like, why is this bitch in my seat?
She's talking about me, guys.
I was like, why is this bitch in my seat?
So I'm sitting there thinking, what do you mean?
I said it twice and she looked up. She was like, who you calling a bitch?
That's it.
Then I was like, I'm calling you a bitch.
It was so funny. It was tense, like, it was slow.
Like, did you stand up?
I stood up. You were already standing. She was already standing. Because like, she was over.
I was mad. That's because, basically, in my situation, come on, I haven't went toilet.
Yeah.
I didn't have to sit hold my seat because these are my, like, I'm coming back to sit in my
seat. But well, they should have said, though. They didn't want to get involved like that.
Yeah,
because
they knew everyone was tight. Priscilla was sitting there. I saw empty seats, said everyone was tight. Everyone was on ropes, even Miss Wallace,
because
we are like the best of buds.
Yeah.
You leave us in the corner, we don't need to talk to nobody, we'll be there. Fine. So when it's like we're not talking and we're like finding. Like, we're in separate.
Yeah.
Everyone's just like, whoa, like, they don't
have to act. It's not a thing to join sides, like.
But I think when you stood up, I think I pushed you and you kicked me. I think I pushed you like this.
Yeah. A big
and then, I think you kicked me.
No, before you kicked me, I think I pushed you back.
Oh, so you pushed me, then I. No, I pushed you.
You pushed me. I think I pushed you back. Yeah.
So then did I come for you?
You were coming for me, but I think someone went to go get you.
Then you kicked you. Oh yeah, when she took me away, then she kicked me.
So it wasn't even physical,
but like that's the only way it's been. Like, kind of
got more.
So then I think,
Miss got it.
Before this girl could land a kick, I think she kicked our form two arm
by accident.
While they pulled me away and then pulled her away, then we just got sent to.
Was it Miss Jukwe?
Yeah, Miss Jukwe's office.
Hey, if you guys know Miss Jukwe, she ruled.
One of our African teachers, she gave to us that day.
I was so angry, I was so pissed off
and I think you must have said that Priscilla's like, I'm gonna fuck you.
After this girl said she's gonna beat me up.
I said I was gonna fuck her
after
school.
She was just angry.
I was so mad because I was thinking like I've almost got into a fight. I think there was a party on Saturday I wanted to go to.
You know,
there's a party on Saturday, you get the phone from home, you know, yeah. you're not going anywhere. So I was angry at that. I was angry at the fact that I thought I was angry at everything. And so after with Miss Jukwe, they didn't exclude us.
They took her ass to Jubilee.
Jubilee sent us like the, you can say like the,
what's that other word?
Detention unit in secondary school, you know when they exclude you from school, but you're still in school?
Isolation.
Yeah, that's it's like isolation.
So we went there. The naughty kids go to.
So we went there, if you know Miss, what's her name?
Oh, Miss Shaw!
If you know Miss Shaw, if you ain't watching me know Miss Shaw, I'm not going to speak on her. She's one of them teachers that, if you're not even an angry child,
she talks to you like you're mad. She talks to you like you're mad.
You know them, that them.
How were you feeling when you were going through this?
Exactly.
It's good.
What was she thinking?
Is that just so? I'm fine.
I'm not mad. I'm just.
Miss Shaw's annoying, bro.
I was just.
I just want to be left alone.
So in Jubilee Centre, they actually sat us next to each other, which was so mad.
They knew what they were doing, you know.
They sat us next to each other.
When you're in isolation, the aim is to be alone. Like you're meant to feel it.
You're not meant. You're meant to.
But the fact that we were friends, I feel like everyone had a meeting.
They just knew. They had a.
They sat us together. So I didn't even mind. I was thinking, yay!
Then we got sent our work. I didn't want to sit in the same
room.
I think I took all my. I was like this. I'm very stubborn, but I don't know. Like I just have.
We've improved, babe.
I've got better. I'm working on it. So they sat us together. And I think after less than 10 minutes of singing, we were talking.
It works.
And we were now putting three and four together. We were just learning that.
No, wait, how did it start? We were doing work. I think we were doing. Was it similar work?
Yeah, it was similar
work. That? Yeah, someone was struggling or something, but then we started talking about it.
Yeah.
And then we were like, wait. Why did no. And she's like, no, but no. And I was like, yeah, but no told me.
And I was like, why did no tell you? Because no wasn't even like that.
I did not.
And I think I even showed you the chat. Yeah, I showed you the chat of what the message of what the person said.
And I was like, huh?
And I was like, yeah, look, like I didn't say anything. And then you're like, no, I didn't. Then after that, yeah, we started talking. Long story short, 3 weeks down the line, me and Green Grass had a little bit of altercation.
A little physical.
That was a physical altercation. Yeah. But yeah, like, we still talk to Green Grass now. It's cool. Like, it's not an issue. But it was just it was a very funny story. It was very interesting.
Yeah, that was a funny situation. When we had our nearly fight.
And it's like, that wasn't even physical.
That wasn't even physical, and that's the most we've ever done.
It was like,
done.
I pushed you like this.
Yeah.
And then you pushed me like
this. But that was a big thing back then, too.
Yeah, like, for us, that was a huge thing. Like,
let me not be like, you know when you said, what did you say to me? He said, why is this bitch sitting in my seat? I already started to feel the adrenaline. My blood pressure was rising.
See, they said the match lit.
It lit, bro.
No, I was thinking, I was mad because I thought this girl's trying me because I was sitting here. I've now come back and you're now in the seat. I'm sitting there like, are you looking for a problem? Because, girl,
I'm here minding my own business, finding the seat and she's coming at me. I can imagine everyone else still.
Everyone else was extremely uncomfortable. They're just thinking like, what is going on?
The fact that they knew you were sitting there first.
Exactly.
Kind of like,
is. Like, shit. They just closed their eyes. But yeah, guys, there's a story of when we first had our ever physical. You can call it a physical fight. Okay, I guess. I'm gonna say when you bust me. But yeah. Make sure to like, comment and subscribe to our channel, guys. We're trying to hit 2k before the end of the year.
That's actually
so let's make it happen.
That's our own target. Don't just be watching for watching.
Don't just be watching for free.
Don't just be watching for watching.
Please subscribe now. It means something the world, you know? It means something. But yeah, love you. Oh, do you like my top? No boyfriend, no problem. You don't need one. I'm joking, you need one. I'm joking.
No! So our blue pants.
It's the day of the
let's fight for real then.
Oh, chill.
Priscilla.
We're gonna fight for real.
I will never touch her.
See, I'm still up in her and I'm fully active. I tell her, grab this, I put her to the max.